talk to you about a few things to look for when calling pitches. When the batter gets into the box, they're telling you what they don't want to hit and what they do want to hit. If they're up on the plate, they're probably going to be better at hitting an outside pitch, and they'll probably get jammed up. So if they're up on the plate, maybe think about calling an inside pitch. If they're way off the plate, similarly, they probably can't hit this outside pitch. So maybe think about going down and out. If it's a big power hitter, I like to always go with a down and out or an off-speed pitch because, especially at a younger age, you haven't figured out how to hit that yet. Last thing is if they have a big swing or they pull a lot of balls foul, it's time to call a changeup. And those are some cues in calling pitches.